Oh God, God. May I see you for a second, please? Now, I promised my two-year-old daughter I'd find her a pink poodle, a wild pink poodle. I know they're native to these lands. And there's a picture on the back of my fist. Wait.
Excuse me, sir. There's an open way over this way.
Trouble 3.2. I've been expecting you.
Pleased to meet ya. My name's Thelma.
If you don't mind, I've taken a shower today. I don't need another one.
Oh, sorry.
So I calculated this whole area, and the safest way to Dr. Evilston's lab is through those doors. But there's three bodyguards.
Ah, three bodyguards. That means three bodies to kill.
Naturally. This is quite peculiar. There hasn't been any guards.
Oh, but there will be. Now, you probably should get in that corner over there. For any second, they could come out. He was an ugly one.
Oh my God!
I know I should have taken some gas X. Let's go, Bond girl.
Ew.
That was a pretty good one. No, it's not a big old. It's a big fat hairy old.
Come on.
Oh.
It's a big fat ugly lark butt.
Oh, get over here. Oh, it's taunting us. That is funny. Let us go again.
Okay. Oh, goodness. It's Dr. Evilston's lab.
Oh, really? I'm feeling the vibes, me lady.
I'm here.
Balling.
My product, you rule the world.
Cut the lights.
Well, if it isn't Mr. Bond, I've been expecting you, but before you get to me, you have to get through my bodyguard first.
Who is it that I have the pleasure of obliterating today? You? Well, I guess we'll just do this by my hands. Break dancing competition? I will go first.
Ah, yes. Very good.
I've never seen anything like this.
He's a goose. Ow! Yes. You're looking at the champion of the Northeastern Elementary High School.
Oh, rubbish. Speaking of rubbish, have you tried my new salad dressing?
Bond girl, get him while I pamper myself.
Get me? Oh, Bond, I forgot to mention. You know your Bond girl? Well, it's really as zesty, physically attractive Bond guy.
Time to meet your maker, Bond.
Maker of what? Poop? Poop. Poop.
You know, you made a pretty Bond girl, but a very ugly Bond man. Now, you being a man opens up different opportunities. Hey, do jumping jack.
Like this? Ah!
You're funny, Bond, but your looks are not appealing to my 2020 vision.
Oh, Dr. Evilstein! That's not what she said.
See you.